You know, when people come into the kingdom of God, a lot of times they think that life is going to get worse, but that's not the character and nature of God. Hebrews 8:6 says, the covenant that we live under, we have better promises, that God's will for our life is that things get better. It's not the good old days, it's what's in front of us. It doesn't matter if you're 100 years old, God can still do greater things in your future. So I want to encourage you to start expecting, my health is going to get better, my finances are going to get better, my relationships are going to get better. And just take that step today in lifting our thinking, lifting our believing, lifting what we're saying, our attitude. Come on now, know that what God has in front of us is better than what was behind us. Keep growing, keep going. God bless you guys.